And new at noon, the Jacksonville Beach Pier is set to have its grand opening tomorrow. I know folks have really been waiting for this one. The ribbon cutting ceremony will be at 10 tomorrow morning. Mayor Lenny Curry and Mayor Christine Hoffman will be there. Now, the pier closed back in 2019, you may remember, to repair damages from Hurricanes Irma and Matthew. The structure was raised 8 feet to protect from storm surge and withstand future storms.
People are saying finally, finally for that.